All right, try again. Ready?
Hi, guys. Welcome back to DASHkids. Today we have a 20-pack of Shopkins.
Good job, guys.
And we're going to open this up. So
you can open it from this side, you know.
Okay. Oh, thank you. No! One's... Oh, Mama's got it. Mama's got it.
Hello.
Oh,
hey.
Let's go. I'm gonna rip this out, okay?
Okay, you will. See, there's the cat.
Still
lots of tape on the ground. Whoa, they're not even packaged. It's not even like it's like, whoa.
Whoa, oh, we got a saxophone and a charm.
What? That's all they think.
Okay, so let's see. Each of you guys gets...
We have two charms. Stop, wait.
Are you fine?
Okay.
I was gonna see if this had...
I wanna see what these are, Sean. Look. It's a mirror.
Oh, baby. Hang on. Let's just see. Where's the checklist, boo? How about you help find the checklist?
Stop. Oh,
it's over there on the computer. Yeah, on the computer.
Oh, stop. I think this prize.
What? We must win. I can't get it because it's got the reflection on it. I can't get it. There we go. Because I'm not standing upright. Okay, so find out who that is, sis. Who is that?
Let me.
So I'm just making up names. Sean, baby, this goes in the trash, please.
Saxophone. What does that mean?
That means it's a saxophone.
No, it's golden. That's awesome.
That means it's probably... Woody Garden Chair is a duplicate.
Snorky's
a duplicate. Here, we'll put our duplicates over here.
Look, we got the mine back.
Not yet.
No, I think we got the other Frida Form, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Didn't we?
Yeah.
So it's the same one, but just in a different color.
Oh, we got
the heart. Let's see what it is. Her name is, that is Hillary Hart, and she is a common.
Stop, John.
Yeah, those are going to open last, baby.
And we have the dot ball.
Well, are you? We gotta show them up here, baby.
So,
what's the moose one?
Mandy Moose.
Look at this compared to the actual Shopkins. These are teeny weeny. If we got some string. Mama, remember our charm bases of Shopkins we were gonna do? We could add these to it.
Yes. So that's what our video is going to be for with our duplicates. We're going to make do a video and make charms out of our duplicate Shopkins, and then we can use those with the charmed Shopkins that come that way and make one pretty necklace piece.
Or we could use our duplicates and make a necklace. We could take the actual duplicate
charm.
Which one has
a necklace? This one.
Alrighty. Let's open up our blind bag.
Sean, you can have this one. Wait.
Thank you, sir. Like this on the sides. You gotta squeeze on the sides.
Wait. Here you go.
One for Sean, one for sister. Got a lot of really cool ones in this opening, sissy.
We got just a couple of duplicates. This one won't open.
Would you like some help?
Yeah. Scissors.
This one's like taking forever.
We cut it open, boo. Here's this one. For sister.
Oh, I got a charm! This one's see-through!
Here you go, Sean.
It's a see-through charm!
Wow, that's so pretty!
And it's a charm!
Wow, look at her.
Sean got a see-through charm like me.
Cool.
Mine is cupcake cheek, and Sean got spilt milk.
Cute.
We have four charms.
Love them. All right, everybody. So thanks for staying with us during our unboxing of Funny Shopkins. We hope you enjoyed it. Leave us a comment down below and let us know.
Which one's your favorite, the Shopkins or the charms? And see you next time.
Bye.